Told you that was a good one. We have just one last number. We always end with sleigh ride, and I've got a couple people that didn't get mentioned here. In that we had Jim Sheridan and Pat Holtrip passing out programs, of which we're very thankful. Tom Martin, of course, talked already. And boy, there's so many people who do extra work in here. You know, Janelle, and Kara down there, and where is she? Alicia, and all these people are putting in a lot of hours. And since we are a volunteer group, it's hard to believe when I hear it. We practice an hour and 10 minutes a week. Once a week, Monday night, and produce this. It's astounding what they can do.
Yeah.
And I do want to thank Paul Rosick for starting the band 31 years ago. And we moved out from Downers Grove and had a music store here for 14 years, and I started playing trombone in the band and got familiar with things, and then he got ill a couple times, and I directed one of these in 97 and 99, and then there was a big break in there, and then when he left, what are they going to do? They looked around, They only had one choice, and I've been here now for 7 years, and boy, those have been just wonderful years for me, and I'll never forget. So if it wasn't for Paul, none of us would be here. Okay? So we're going to end this.